Advances in science and healthcare mean that today, all around the world, more people live longer. At the same time, in many developed countries, more women are choosing not to have children. The result is that in some countries, there is a growing population of old people, with too few young people to take care of them. It's a dilemma facing three very different countries: Japan, India, and Tunisia. But all are urgently seeking solutions to the problem of how to look after their so-called silver generation. Mrs. Bai lives in Calcutta, alone.
We used to be a family of four, my husband, my two girls and I. After my eldest girl finished school, she left for Delhi. Then we were three, my husband, my little girl and I. Suddenly my husband passed away. Then we were two, my little girl and I. As I had to bring her up, I took a job at a school. My life became limited to school and home. Slowly I sank into depression. I used to get irritated, even with my little girl. I spent many sleepless nights. I realized I had to get a hold of myself. I did not go to a doctor for help. I decided to get involved with others. I joined the Democratic Women's Association in Western Bengal. Slowly, very slowly, I emerged from my depression. I used to go there twice a week. So many women came with such serious problems that my own crisis seemed insignificant. I've raised three children, married off two daughters. One girl was returned, the other became a widow. My son has become a heroin addict. He steals, he sells my things to buy heroin. He doesn't even have a place of his own. I don't feel strong enough to work in six houses. I've been working as a maid for 20 years.
Azil Islam is my name. I live here in Pathagatha. I am 79 years old. My parents, my brothers have always looked after our family. Today, families living collectively are finished. Previously, there were 20 members in the family. Now there are up to 150 members in the family. The output from our land is not enough to support us, and nowadays it is not easy to get work or even earn a living. Because our population is increasing so rapidly, people live under great stress. It makes them self-centered. Today, the refrain is always me and mine. Mental attitudes, values have all changed. In our times, son looked after father. Father looked after son. Everyone cared for each other. Sons now think, if I look after my parents, I can't look after my own family. Today, liquor and heroin have come to the villages. Our boys are becoming addicts of no use to us.
আমি মহিলা সমিতিতে আছি তাই মহিলা সমিতিতে যেসব আসছে বৃদ্ধ বৃদ্ধদের অভিযোগগুলো সেগুলো কিন্তু
আই ওয়ার্ক উইথ দ্য উইমেনস মুভমেন্ট ইন দ্য সিটি ওল্ড পিপল কাম টু আস দেয়ার উইথ দ্য সেম প্রবলেমস অ্যাজ হিয়ার হেরোইন দেয়ার টু সনস আর টেকিং আপ ড্রাগস Children are neglecting their parents, and some sons are even seizing their parents' houses and turning them out into the streets. The old people in the city suffer the same fate.
তারা আশ্রয়হীন হচ্ছে এই সমস্যাগুলো এই গ্রামের মহিলাদেরও যে সমস্যা তার থেকেও কিন্তু শহরের বৃদ্ধ বৃদ্ধাদেরও সমস্যা কম নয় আমার এই সমস্ত কেনাকাটির জন্য এবং নিজে ভালোভাবে থাকি নিজেকে একটু সুন্দর রাখার জন্য চেষ্টা
Because I spend money trying to look good I go for a facial and dye my hair people tease me but I need this to stay happy and well People taunt me. They say I've become trendy. But for me, being modern is courageous, self-sufficient, independent, and working for others. I see this as real progress, as being modern.
এইসব করে যে আমি এগিয়ে যাচ্ছি আমার মনে হয় যে এটাই হচ্ছে আধুনিকতা এবং এটাই হচ্ছে প্রগতির পথে যাওয়া
Widows in India are expected literally to fade away, dressing in drab inconspicuous clothes, usually white. But Mrs. Bai was a dancer in her youth. In her determination now to defy tradition and keep up with the times, she loves bright colors, and she still dances.
When I'm disturbed or restless, I dance and sing when I'm on my own. Today I realize that it's because I'm an artist that I've been able to regain my peace of mind and socialize again.
তার জন্যই কিন্তু আমি আমার অনেকখানি আমি নিজেকে সাধারণের মতো আবার নিয়ে আসতে পারলাম এবং সাধারণভাবে মিশতে পারলাম
আমাদের এখানে বেড়াতে আসি সবাই
রিয়েল ডেলি পিপল কাম হিয়ার ফর ওয়ার্ক ফিলিং ওল্ড অর নট ডিপেন্ডস অন ওয়ান ইনস্টিটিউট ইফ ইউ ফিল ওল্ড ইউ বিকাম ওল্ড আই কিপ বিজি উইথ মাই হবিস আই কুক আই রিড আই প্লে কার্ডস চেস আই সোশ্যালাইজ অ্যান্ড আই ট্রাভেল
আমার লোকের সাথে মেশা এখানে ওখানে বেড়াতে যাওয়া এইসব না হবে এই জন্য আমি সময় পাই না একা ফিল করা কখনো
ওয়াই টু থ্রি ফোর ফাইভ
পরিবারগুলো ভাগ হয়ে যাওয়ার জন্য একটা সমস্যা হচ্ছে
দ্য ব্রেকআপ অফ লার্জ ফ্যামিলিজ ইজ এফেক্টিং ওল্ড পিপল Especially women. We need homes for our old people. They should be able to live there with dignity. The problems are the same in the city and the villages. The state should be planning homes for old people and developing them in an organized manner.
বৃদ্ধদের আবাস একটা সামগ্রিকভাবে একটা পরিকল্পনার মধ্যে সেটা যাতে সরকারি উদ্যোগে হয় এটা চেষ্টা করতে হবে
Woo!